cannot express the kingdom that's to come. The mind of man cannot conceive the preparation that's been done. We speak in terms we understand to uncover the glory veil, but soon through eyes that clearly see